Game two of the World Series between the Cubs and the Indians. The Cubs looking to even things up at one win apiece. Prior to the game, Chris Bryant and David Ortiz, the recipients of the Hank Aaron Award. Cavaliers breaking more of a sweat here than they did against the Knicks on Tuesday. Jake Arrieta starts for Chicago. Trevor Bauer for Cleveland. His pinky was okay, but the Cubs sliced him open in other ways.
The 2-2. Line drive down the right field line, deep in the corner. That's a fair ball up against the wall and one hop. It's going to be a double for Rizzo. Bryant's going to score. The throw goes to second. Bryant scores. Double for Rizzo. Cubs lead 1-0.
Cubs are on the board for the first time in the World Series.
Boy, oh boy. Can Jose Ramirez deliver and quickly steal the momentum away from the Cubs? 3-1 pitch, two on, two out. In the air to center. Back is Fowler near the track and now on it to end the inning. Two on, two out. Will Joe let him go on 3-0?
I would.
He does, and a base hit. Here comes Rizzo. No throw to the plate. Schwarber's delivered, 2-0. He's back.
Theo Epstein and Jed Hoyer and Jason McLeod in the stands, and boy, were they thrilled on that base hit by Schwarber.
He's now been to the postseason with three different clubs, so this is nothing new for him. The pitch, line to right, fair ball, into the corner. Rizzo around second, on his way to third. A little slip by Chisenhall. Rizzo will be sent to the plate. The throw is late. Zobrist, head first, sliding into third.
RBI triple for Ben Zobrist, the hottest hitter on either team. Brian Shaw, runner at third, one out. Schwarber with another base hit.
Here comes Zobrist. Cubs lead 4-0. Kyle Schwarber has knocked in two tonight.
Cleveland had a former Cy Young Award winner go in game one. The Cubs have their former Cy Young Award winner, the reigning Cy Young Award winner, in game two. And strikes out. That's number six for Jake Arrieta.
Arrieta gets the sign. Contreras sets up toward the outside, and the pitch is hit in the air to left. It's deep. Zobrist back on the dirt. He's got it. Through five, Arrieta dealing. He has not allowed a hit.
There's a 1-1. That's a base hit, first of the night for the Indians.
Kipnis around first. He'll go for two. The throw by Hayward to second base. The throw offline. And the first hit against Jake Arrieta in tonight's game.
Arrieta didn't allow a hit through five and a third. Is knocked out in the sixth. Theo and Jed and Aroldis and Joe trying to send this series 1-1 back to Wrigley on Friday night.
Now you can really hear the Cub fans. And the 2-2. Swinging a bouncer to short. Glove by Addison Russell, and he throws him out, and the Cubs win. The Cubs win a World Series ball game for the first time since 1945. They have evened up this World Series at one victory apiece, and a very significant victory for the Cubs.
The Cubs pick up the 5-1 Game 2 win to square up the World Series at one win apiece. Jake Arrieta's no-hit been a 5 1/3, the longest by a Cubs pitcher in the World Series since Ed Rulbach in Game 2 of 1906, as he took a no-no into the seventh. Terry Francona suffers his first ever World Series loss, ending his winning streak at 9. That trails only Joe McCarthy's 10 and Joe Torre's 14 for the longest World Series winning streaks in baseball history. For more on the Cubs' Game 2 victory in Cleveland, let's send it out to Jack Morris at Progressive Field.
The Chicago Cubs win Game 2 here in Cleveland, Ohio, and send the World Series to Chicago for Game 3. Jake Arrieta on the mound tonight in Cleveland, goes into the sixth inning with a no-hitter, ends up giving up only two hits the Cleveland inning, strikes out six, and gives his team a chance to win the game. All helped out by two guys. Ben Zobrist got a couple hits, but Kyle Schwarber, the real story of this series so far, comes up big again in his second game since being off all year long, collects two hits and two RBIs to help Arrieta and the Cubs win.